teach the whole world the goodness of the Holy Church of God, and when you live all with us, praise the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house, full of faith, reverence, and fear of God in bread, let us praise the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Our
Blessed be the gift of the Holy Spirit, and now and for the ages. Amen. Wisdom,
save us, O Son of God, who art risen from Let us be attentive.
Brethren, we will not commend us to God. We are no worse of it if we do not eat, and no better off if we do. Only take care of us, this liberty of yours, somehow become a stumbling block of us of the weak. For if anyone sees you, a man of knowledge, at table and in idol's temple, might you not be encouraged if he is condenses weak to eat food afford to idols? And so by your knowledge this weak man is destroyed, the brother from whom Christ died, thus signing against your brother and holding their conscience. When it is weak, your sin against the Christ. Therefore, if food is a cause of my brother's fall, I will never eat meat, lest I cause my brother to fall. I am not free, and I am not an apostle. Have I not seen Jesus, O Lord? Or not you, my apostle? And the Lord, if to others I am not an apostle, at least I am to you. For you are the son of my apostle and the Lord.
سبح الرب لأن الرب صالح.
رسولا
رسالة بولس الأولى إلى أهل كرونثوس.
الحكمة
يا إخوة، إن الطعام لا يقدمنا إلى الله، لأننا إن أكلنا لا نزيد وإن لم نأكل لا ننقص. ولكن انظروا لئلا يصير سلطانكم هذا معذرة للضعفاء، لأنه إن رآك أحد يا من له علم منكب في هيكل ولا الأفلا يتقوى ضميره إذ هو ضعيف حتى يأكل ما ذبح للأوثان فيهلك بسبب علمك الأخ الضعيف الذي مات للمسيح من أجله، وهكذا أن تخطئون إلى الإخوة وتجرحون ضميرهم الضعيف تخطئون إلى المسيح. لذلك إن كان طعام يعثر أخي فإن أكل لحما إلى الأبد لئلا أعثر أخي. ألست أنا رسولا؟ ألست أنا حرا؟ أما رأيت يسوع المسيح ربنا؟ ألستم أنتم عملي في الرب؟ إن كنت لست رسولا إلى آخرين فإنما أنا إليكم رسول، لأنكم أنتم ختم رسالتي في الرب.
Пища не приближает нас к Богу, ибо едим ли мы ничего не приобретаем, не едим ли ничего не теряем. Берегитесь, однако же, если эта свобода наша не послужила соблазном для немощных. Ибо если кто-нибудь увидит, что ты, имеешь знание, сидишь за столом в капище, то совесть его, как немощного, не расположит ли его есть идоложертвенное. И от знания твоего погибнет немощный брат, за которого умер Христос. И согрешение таким образом против братьев, уязвляя немощного совесть их, вы согрешаете против Христа. И потому, если пища соблазняет брата моего, не буду есть мясо вовек, чтобы не соблазнить брата моего. Не апостол ли я? Не свободен ли я? Не видел ли Иисуса Христа, Господа нашего? Не мое ли дело вы в Господе? Если для других я не апостол, то для вас я апостол, ибо печать моего апостольства вы в Господе.
Wisdom attend us, dear Lord.
sheep from the goats, and he shall set the sheep on his right side, but the goats on the left. Then shall the king say unto him on his right side, Come, ye blessed of my father, inherit the kingdom of faith for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry and you gave me meat. I was thirsty and you gave me drink. I was a stranger and you took me in. Naked and you clothed me. I was sick and you visited me. I was in prison and you came unto me. Then shall the righteous answer and say, Lord, when saw we thee hungry and fed thee, or thirsty and gave thee drink? When saw we thee a stranger and took you in, or naked and clothed thee? Or when saw we thee sick, or in prison and came unto thee? And the king shall answer and say unto them, Verily I say unto you, inasmuch as you have done unto one of these of these my brethren, you have done it unto me. Then shall he say also to them on the left hand, Depart from me, you cursed and everlasting fire, prepared for the devil and his angels. For I was hungry, you gave me no meat. I was thirsty, you gave me no drink. I was a stranger, you took me not in. Naked, you clothed me not. Sick and in prison, you visited me not. And shall they also have been saying, Lord, when shall we be a hungry or thirst, or a stranger, or naked, or sick, or in prison, and did not minister unto thee? Then shall he answer them, saying, Lord, I say unto you, it is what you did not to one of these, the least of these, you did it not to me. And he shall go away with everlasting punishment, but the righteous.
Maridon,